You guys are awesome. This guy in the front row is awesome. What's your name, sir? What's your name? Gerard? Gerard is my human teleprompter. If I forget any words tonight, I just have to look at Gerard because he was all close to all the songs. It's like, no matter how obscure, Gerard is here. He's my man. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Before I go any further, I want to introduce you to these awesome guys in my band. I have handpicked them from many. All those cats in Canada, anyway. Ladies and gentlemen, he's fabulous. He co-wrote Half of Fire and Gasoline with me. Mr. Sean Kelly on guitar. To the far left, on the keyboards. He didn't do the literature tonight, ladies. You're not a working man. He's awesome, and he sings like a little blue jay. Mr. Toad, Kevin Sonia on the keys. Wearing a Motha Hoople shirt. Oh, he's hip. Played in my band for about a decade. He is awesome. Also sings like, not a blue jay, what do you sing like? A drunk phoenix, kind of. Mr. Dave Reimer on the bass. And last but not least, behind me, on the kit, twirling sticks, pounding away there, we have the father of our two kids, and my husband, Mr. John Cody, on the drums. And now, we haven't played this song in quite a while, but we decided we'd pull it out tonight because it is a classic over here. Are you there? You guys, this is called Barely Holding On. Lost your money, I'm losing myself.